Okay, so we have finished till the joints. Now we move on to the next topic, that is cartilage. I told you that skeletal system was made of bones and cartilage, isn't it? So what is this cartilage now? Cartilage is actually a softer version of the bone. Okay, it is a bone, but it is not hard. It is very soft, it is flexible, but it is very strong. Okay, so even though it is not hard, it is tough, it is strong, and it is flexible. So just feel the tip of your nose. Can you feel a hard thing there? Also your ears, isn't it? There is a hard thing which is giving it the shape, but it is flexible. I can bend it as I want, isn't it? Now this is called a cartilage. Okay, it is a type, you can say, of bone which is not hard but flexible. It is not very it is strong. Okay, it is not very bad in holding thing. It will, as soon as you leave it, it will hold its shape again. फिर से उसका shape जैसा था वैसा हो जाता है. So it does not change shape. Okay, it is elastic actually. Like a rubber band. Rubber band को आप stretch करते हो, after you release it, it comes to the original state. Same ways, the cartilage also moves, but it will regain its original shape again. So because of the flexibility, because of the elasticity, it is named a cartilage. Okay, it is called a cartilage because it is a softer type of bone but stronger and elastic type of a bone. Okay, it is found in your ears and the tip of your nose, and also it is found in between the vertebrae. Okay, in between your vertebrae, that is your backbone bones, isn't it? Backbone ke jo bones the chote chote 33, they were called vertebrae. To vertebrae ke beech mein bhi there is cartilage to help it give the flexibility, hai na, elasticity. जैसे ये मोड़ के फिर से अपने ओरिजिनल प्लेस पे आ जाते हैं, वैसे ही बैकबोन ऑल्सो इट कैन बैंड एंड कम टू द ओरिजिनल पोजिशन बिकॉज ऑफ द कार्टिलेज इन बिटवीन द वर्टिब्रे. गेटिंग मी? सो कार्टिलेज इज द सॉफ्ट टिश्यू, टफ इलास्टिक टिश्यू दैट इज फाउंड इन द various parts of the body, such as the joints in the ankle mein joints, then the knee, elbow, and also between the vertebrae in the backbone. Okay, so these are found in all these places along with the tip of your nose and ears as well. Okay, to give elasticity, to give flexibility to the joints. Okay beta, then these bones and cartilage alone cannot bring about movement. Now if I have a bone and a cartilage only, then that is not enough for movement. Movement ke liye you need one more thing, and that is muscles. Okay beta, so for the movement of your body you need bones, you need your cartilage as well as the muscles here. Okay, so these muscles are onto your they are covered onto your bones, and these muscles are then controlled by your brain beta. Okay, so your brain will give the instructions, and like that your muscles will move, they will coordinate and move and help the bones also move with it. Okay, so what is happening here? That the bones are covered with muscles, and these muscles move along with it, the bones also move. Getting me? So let's learn more about the muscles now. Now there are more than 600 muscles in your adult human body. Okay, so in an adult human body there are more than 600 muscles. So most of the weight of your body is because of the muscles. Okay, muscles ki wajah se your body is weighing. Okay, so the bones in our body cannot move without the help of muscles. So with the bones and cartilage only, your body parts do not move. You need muscles for movement.